Hello, everybody. I am on the grounds of the White House today. I am super excited to have the opportunity to be here and to pray for our country on the last day of the Feast of Tabernacles. John chapter 7, verses 36 through 38, Jesus himself said that on the last day of the feast, he said that those who believe in him shall have rivers of living water flow through them. He says, if you're thirsty, come to him and drink. And so it is a special time for our nation here at the end of the Feast of Tabernacles. We are setting into a new year, 5780, where God will establish covenant promises with you this year. You're going to come into 2020 vision in January. And I am so excited to be in a place where I can pray for our nation today. And I can stand with God on releasing heaven to earth right here in the nation's capital, right here at the White House. And so I just want to give Lord praise today. Today is also a day of promotion for you. The Lord spoke to me this morning and he says, it is a day of promotion for my people. At the end of the Feast of Tabernacles, you are in a new place, a new time, a new season. And look out, God's doing great things. You fasted, you prayed, you went through the days of awe, the Day of Atonement. And now at the end of the Feast of Tabernacles is a time of celebration and joy and rivers flowing forth. Pray for the White House, pray for the president, pray for our nation. It is a nation where heaven should come to earth, a nation where God says his kingdom shall rule and reign, the nation and the land of the free and the brave. And so it's wonderful to be a part of it and to be standing here and praying and interceding for a new year of transformation for us individually and for our country. So be blessed. Share this with your friends and family members. It is truly exciting. Hashtag day of promotion for all of you. So just give the Lord a hand clap, raise the hallelujah, because you're about ready to step into something great, and I'm here to proclaim it, declare it, and decree it right here on the grounds of the White House. Have a blessed day.